So, you want to be in the homeless network. Well,
Clearly, you look the part. And, yep. Now, your duties, there are places that I, thanks to my notoriety and refined sense of smell, cannot go, that you can inhabit. You, my fetid friend, are for all practical purposes invisible. No one looks at you, no one wants to look at you. Frankly, I'm struggling right now. I'll start you off on something simple. It could be dangerous, but don't worry if you are incapacitated or injured in any way. I can always find someone else. I should add, by the way, that in the event of your death or disappearance, I will make every effort to inform your next of kin unless that proves impossible or I forget. Mrs. Hudson, where are my spare mobile phones? I'm going to give you a phone. That's how we'll stay in touch. So keep an eye out. There's no shortage of crime around here, and if you don't mind getting your hands dirty, which clearly you don't, you might be successful. Off you go. Stuart might well have washed up somewhere. You better check with the authorities. I say authorities in the loosest sense. I mean Lestrade. That's it then. Case solved. Even you should be able to figure it out from here. Take a look at the results page of the Racing Mail and see if you can put your finger on the one telling detail.
Hi, it's John. I've just had a call from Mrs. Turner next door. She said she was having afternoon tea at Mrs. Hudson's yesterday, and Mrs. H went out to get another bottle of sherry and never came back, so I'm trying to get hold of Sherlock. But could you go and check if Mrs. H made it to her bridge game last night? She goes every week. It's Mrs. Featherstone's place on Richmond Avenue. Cheers.
Hi, Aunt. It's Nathan. I thought we had a call now at 9 o'clock your time, but maybe I got it wrong. If not, give me a call back or we can chat longer next week. Okay, bye.
Hello, it's John. Mrs. Turner was looking for you and I didn't know where you were and I still don't. So give me a call when you get this. Thanks.
Hello. Is everything all right, dear? It's Betty. We're ever so worried about you back here, so do let me know. I'll get the sherry this time.
Hi, Mrs. Hudson, it's John again. Look, Mrs. Turner's getting worried about you, so when you pick this up, give me a call, would you? We just want to know that you're okay, so... call me back. Or Mrs. Turner. Just call someone. Thanks.
Sherlock? Mrs. Hudson?
No, this isn't right. I mean, yeah, Sherlock disappears at the drop of a floppy-eared hat, but Mrs. Hudson... God, you leave them alone for 3 days. But make yourself useful, will you? Take a look around, carefully. See if you can spot anything that might tell us where they are.
Thank you.